All right, here's a thought. What if aging wasn't permanent? I mean, what if growing old wasn't a countdown and a depressing one at that, but a setting you could actually change? What if your body didn't just break down because of time, but because of instructions that it actually could just forget? This is Brian Armstrong, and you might know him as the billionaire behind Coinbase. And he just launched a company called NewLimit. It actually raised 130 million right from the first round to do one thing: reverse aging by reprogramming your cells. And here's what that actually means. It means telling your cells to act like they're young again, not with creams or vitamins, but by rewriting the internal code that tells them how old they are. I mean, that's incredible. In fact, they're not the only ones. In 2024, a company called Rejuvenate Bio used gene therapy on mice that are equivalent to 77-year-old humans. And they added three specific genes called OSK, and the mice lived 109% longer than untreated ones. I mean, that's more than double their remaining lifespan. And now labs like Alto's and the Salk Institute are applying this to serious diseases. In one study, scientists treated mice with progeria. It's a rare, unfortunate disease that causes rapid aging. And after reprogramming, their cells didn't just live longer, they started working like young cells again. Organs healed, tissues repaired, aging reversed at source. Yes, and what's encouraging is that these are real experiments happening right now, not predictions. And they point to a future where age could be something that we could actually edit, not endure. I mean, I've always wondered, if aging has a reset button, what else might we reprogram? And as always, for your daily dose of tomorrow, subscribe. This is What Lies Ahead.